I hate my keyboard. There we go. See if I can't beat this boss now. I am determined to beat this damn boss. Max says I can kill it. Max says I can kill it with the rocket launcher. So I'm gonna hope and pray that works.
Challenged
to enter the compound. Evacuation is advised. Yeah, Mac, that's not working. Why are you not dead? Giving me bullets. Maybe. unless that starts to work, which it doesn't seem like it's going to do. Oh, I hate this dog. Fucking die, man. Yeah, no, that doesn't help. And I need to change the fucking hop-up on my shotgun because I switched it by accident. So much other shit going on.
The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Makes it hard to actually fucking focus on the Marauder. Genuinely can never tell about me. Hit me right after. Hate dogs. Ugh. fuck off, man. Okay. That usually worked before, but... The stream is not ending until I kill him.
Warning, all armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Anyway, and then he comes up behind me. Can I please fucking get some help? Resistant to super weapons, so the super shotgun wouldn't do shit, right? Right? I don't think I've tried punching him with the blood punch yet.
Warning, all armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
God damn it. Super shotgun seems to be doing a lot to me, though.
Warning. All ARC personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised. Damn it.
me dash, goddammit. Oh my god.
Warning, all armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
I genuinely can't tell if I'm getting anywhere near
warning.
Killing.
All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Thank you.
Okay.
Warning, all armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised. All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
God damn it. Didn't that stagger you, you fat cunt? God. Hey, babe. God, I hate this so much.
Warning, all armed personnel. The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Yeah, yeah, you and your socially sentient bullshit. This world's so goddamn fragile nowadays, you can't even just call the fuckers demons. Swing at me! That's what axe is for! You have no idea. Fucking guy.
my god, yes!
Eat it! Fucking finally! Oh, Christ. Jesus. Yes, that was a boss. God, what cocks up. Oh, that took way too long. Oh my god, that took way too long. Holy shit. So much blood. Yep. Ow. Oh, my throat hurts.
You have now destroyed 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the con maker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
The final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Khan Maker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hebeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
You can't.
Am I about to fucking destroy Mars?
The surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
To answer your question, my throat hurts because I was so fucking furious about that goddamn boss. I wanted nothing more than to end his existence, and I finally fucking did it.
This is an ARC broadcast. ARC personnel have reported that the Slayer made his way to Dr. Hayden's tower and has retrieved his remains. We do not know why. Unnamed sources inside the organization claim that Dr. Hayden anticipated the Slayer's arrival. We can only hope that this is true and that the resistance can continue.
Oh, God. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna beat this level and I'll be streamed. I've been going for over 3 hours now. I miss you too, beautiful. This quarantine will be over before you know it, and then we'll be able to go to the zoo or go to dinner or do something. And God, I can't wait. The world did not need to shut down. Though, if this gives me a chance to hit affiliate, then I'm gonna take it. What's up, Justin? How you doing, buddy?
Him.
Were you there to see me kill that fucking marauder?
Corporate says we should let them through!
What? Why?
Just jump in between streams? Well, I appreciate you hanging out, buddy.
Who are you?
What the hell?
You can't be here.
Oh. That's mine.
The entrance to the VFG 10,000 is just across from this facility.
Wait a minute. Warning. Oh, okay.
VFG 10,000 is firing.
Source
of the VFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Power source of the
warning,
VFG.
The Slayer has entered the facility.
The power source is a BFG! I'm finally gonna get it!
Warning, BFG 10,000 is fired.
I hope I'm right. I'm pretty sure I am. I don't know though. Hey, I'm not going the right direction, am I? I'm going towards the collectible. This brings me back. Hello! What the hell are you? Oh. Did I just kill it in one shot? That's a breath of fresh air, not gonna lie. They do to you. They're trying to eliminate the human race. Plus, I'm just racist against demons. Let's see. Glory kill. Launch it to a glory kill from much further away. Gain speed boost. Enemies killed by a blood punch shockwave drop health. Yes, please. So, is that a bad thing? I'd say it is. Unless you just want to die. Do you want to die? Greatly increased movement speed while in air. Perform glory kills faster. Yeah, let's do that. I can stop. They can invade Earth. You really want a Baron of Hell to rip Nathan's head off?
Emergency. Just dial 6 three times on your mobile phone, and a UAC representative will be glad to assist you.
Oh my god. Sure. You're adorable, babe. Warning. You know that. Oh god. Power source has
warning. BFG 10,000.
This makes too much sense.
Warning. BFG 10,000.
Oh god. I don't have my gas yet. Shit.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is fired.
Shit.
BFG 10,000 is fired.
fucking vomit out those guys.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
I think you lost soul. Oh, hi.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
I get it. I understand. It'd be nice if I could, you know. Almost.
Warning. I got him off his parasol.
Okay.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
Fuck off, dude. I came out of that with less health than I went in.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
There we go.
The entrance is locked. They know we're trying to get you.
The
schematic
show
alone.
BFG 10,000 is firing.
What? Joe, what? Oh.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
I'll bet I just missed the collectibles. Fuck. Okay. Why am I still down here? It's supposed to be like a makeshift elevator or something. Buddy. Oh, fire her. Actually plays better than the original.
That control pod contains the energy source of the BFG 10,000. I'm lowering it for you now.
I'm telling you, he's on his way! I need you to... Go!
Oh my god, I was right. Power source to the BFG 10,000. Goddamn BFG. I knew it. Time to punch a whole planet.
Mars surface targeted. Safety measures.
Would you like me to disable the safety protocols?
Shit.
We should move ahead.
Danger. All
that is some Death Star shit right there. So, BFG 10,000 just fell apart. The BFG 9000. Let's see. It's capable of killing demons with a single shot. Yes, I know. Press right trigger to launch a colossal ball of energy that will generate deadly tentacles. Huh? Oh.
The emergency exit portal should take you directly to the Mars surface facility.
Aha! they're all after me. You know what? Fuck you all.
Facility escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching it from here.
Hell. This is legitimately just pieces of the goddamn base on Mars. So much of the planet got fucked that pieces from places that we've been are floating in space. So what, we just abandoned Mars because it's full of demons now? Ooh, secret. How does one get thing? That's frustrating. Better get another shock soon. Oh god, another totem. Where? Aha! Fuck you. And fuck you. Them snake dudes. Health. Some armor. Actually work? The secret! A prowler?
Access to surface gun bridge granted. Manual loading initiated.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
See Jessica in HR and sign up now for the UAC Mortally Challenged Blood Drive. Be generous. Give your blood. Give all of your blood.
That's demented.
See Jessica in HR.
Faster glory kills. Do air control.
UAC Mortally Challenged Blood Drive. Be generous. Give your blood. Give all of your blood.
The Ion GTFO is designed to use only approved UAC ammunition.
Are we Master Chiefing this shit?
Override loading sequence.
We are.
3, 2, 1.
Holy shit. I should not be alive. What's up, guys? That is brutal. Fuck you, pencils. Stay in your hentai. Onslaught? Going the right direction, you know? I shot you twice. I don't think I'm going the right direction. Or was that just a weird alternate route? Oh yeah, it was just a weird alternate route, I guess. I think I'm going the right direction. Fucking whip out my chainsaw on these things. Aha! Or not. There we go. Oh shit! No, that was a collectible! Damn it! Up. Another secret. Hooray! Oh! This is the one that I just missed like a quarter of a second ago. Shit. A vinyl. Cool. Now I can go. Thank you. carcass bastard. Everything sucks. God damn it. They're both gone already. Better with you not around. Fucking amazing time. Okay. Killed myself. Why the fuck am I all the way back here? Thank you. hit. Oh my god, it'd be a big shot. That would have been great to have 5 fucking minutes ago. That's much better. The hell's with the lost souls? Armor, please. god. That's helpful. Concentration. No, Justin, this game is great. It's a fucking bitch at times, but it's great. Thank you. him. Fuck! Don't make me have to do all that again. Oh, God. I'm not even in the core of Mars yet. Oh, never mind. Yes, I am. Interplanetary fracking. Blow a hole in Mars. Alright. Well, God. I've been going for like at least 4 hours. So I'm gonna call it here. Thank you all for watching. I lost count of how many of you there were for a while. But Lauren, if you're out there, thanks for raiding me. That was awesome. Holly, if you're still out there, I love you. Justin, you the man. I don't know if Max's still streaming, but if he is, let's see if I can figure out how to raid people, and maybe I'll raid him. But thank you all for hanging out. Catch y'all on next stream. Peace, guys.